Hey guys, welcome back to another video.
Y'all, it's an eating show. Let's bite.
So for today's mabo, I have a deshelled seafood boil. I have deshelled lobster tail, deshelled king crab, shrimp, corn, mussel, potatoes, eggs, sausage, along with my butter sauce. Okay, guys? I know most of you were upset because I didn't have any onions in my previous video, but it's okay. Today I have a lot for y'all, okay? Today I have a lot. Tonight, agua, okay? Potatoes fans, I'm doing the first bite for you with the potatoes. It's nice. Mm-hmm. Onions. Ooh. People are watching. Ooh. Come tonight. Ooh. The setup for these seafood boils are something else. Off the tails. So thick. Someone said that having a deshelled seafood boil, I shouldn't have any shell on the shrimp. But the truth is, whenever you cook your shrimp in the shell, it keeps the same form and it looks bigger. Whenever you cook it off the shell or without the shell, to me, I think it shrinks more. So that's the reason why I keep the shell on every seafood video. Because it keeps that form and it also makes the shrimp stay big, you know? So try it. Okay, guys. Once you take the shell off the shrimp, it's gonna shrink. Unless you put a skewer in the shrimp. Goodness. Thank you. This just tastes good. Enjoy this. Enjoy this. Guys, I'm gonna leave you. Wait, Crystal Grant asked me a couple days ago in my comment section, what do I crave right now? To be honest, I don't crave much things, but what I'm really craving, it's not really healthy for me, is pickle and salt. I will just get a pickle from a jar and then sprinkle salt on it and eat it. That's my favorite snack right now. But I know it's not good for me, but I do it anyway. Okay, guys? So, I hope you all enjoyed this video. As I always say, take care, be safe, bye-bye. Bye, guys.